7 seconds to go. McDonald, does he call timeout? No, they hand off to Garino. Garino for three of the tie. No, and that will not count. It's over, and Rutgers comes away with a win. 68-65.
For GW, three straight losses in very, very close games against Bradley, against Kansas State, and now Rutgers. For Rutgers, survival.